Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. A zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. That window looks open.
The light. Where is that fan?
Some kind of genome readout. Trying to reactivate his reptile genes.
The fires must be lit. Everyone will.
A lot of hunters in there. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks like.
Need them to look the other way.
Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
In the wrong place, girl.
I will put you down humanely.
Thought you could hide!
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Buried alive beneath rock.
Looking into it.
Stand by. I'm investigating.
Tricks.
Someone is taking us out!
What is that up there? Oh my god. Vulture. Did they... I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness.
Phone! Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
You don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. All right, MJ. Learn a code. Steal some keys. You've done worse. Keys. Code. Easy.
It's almost time. Kraven is nearly ready.
It's good to hear. I've been looking forward to tonight. It's been a while since we found someone worthy.
Look who I found!
Total rewire.
Hey, what?
I need to get one of those. The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. Ammo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another line of work.
Now they're judging me. I'm scoping it out.
Come on in. We will have our victory. No matter the cost.
He dropped one of us!
Hunter down over here!
The hunter with the code went toward the lion's den. So many torches. More hunters must be coming.
Checking it out. Wait.
I'll take rats for the insects any day.
Dr. Connors?
Leave me alone.
I'm getting you out of here.
Raven will dispatch.
Oh no. He didn't deserve this.
Dusk. 22 Celsius. Put the rest with a blade to the stem. This one was nearly something. Just the predator gone.
Must be preparing these for Kraven.
This one will be special. The hunt
of a lifetime.
One day, with enough training.
Checking it out.
The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on, who doesn't write down their passwords? Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Some kind of ranking system. Looks like she's high ranking. Good to know. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you're here. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Radio designations. Let's find out who this Mongoose is. Garin, my trusty subordinate. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika. Mongoznak.
Vika. Detect voice.
Garin, elegem vana, hiva shaid bol. Hol vana, ka kezulekas kodo.
A kodo, sorosata, os informatio, stablan van. Tut hot nad?
Te pedi gas tut hot nad. Mi en hongon beselhet velem. Ne hiv terbet. Nerta feyed be keruhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. All right, Connors. Let's get out of here. Before the hunters do. They have him locked in the middle of the zoo like some kind of showpiece.
You will not escape! Easy, boy.
Okay, Doc. Let's get you out of there.
Into it.
Must be preparing these for Kraven.
You know this beast.